As you can see, the boat seemed to be working very well. But the only problem that I was having was really the front of the boat was very heavy, and I should have printed it at a lower infill because it was dipping down when I had a wake in the water, and a ton of water would splash up, and since I don't have a cover on it, or a good cover at least, it would go into all the electronics. But anyway, here's some more test runs of the boat. That concludes my tests of the RC boat.